21-year-old Laurel man is in jail, charged with robbing two individuals at a local hotel over the weekend. Charles Darby was taken into custody at South Central Regional Medical Center on two counts of armed robbery. Police say Darby robbed two people at a gunpoint in Laurel at a Laurel Executive Inn motel. He is currently being held on $50,000 bond.